I'm home.
Hmm? Oh, hey Gadget. How did the tryouts go?
Good, I think. I was doing well until I accidentally tripped over the ball.
You gotta be careful, dude. You're always getting ahead of yourself.
Yeah, I know. But I did my best, regardless. So why did you refuse to present your essay in front of our language arts class today? You've been working hard on that essay about Sonic for weeks. People would have loved to hear it.
Not really.
What?
They would have made fun of me. I poured my heart and soul into that essay, and I'm still really proud of it, but I just keep imagining people laughing once I finish reading it out loud. I couldn't do it.
But you would have never known if that was actually gonna happen, Giz.
Don't call me that.
What? Your name?
I don't really like my name. It's kind of silly.
I don't think Gizmo's a silly name. Are you just saying that because someone else did?
Well, having people shout Mogwai, Mogwai at you every day doesn't really help.
Mogwai. Oh, I mean, Giz, don't let those jerks ruin your own name for you. Remember, sticks and stones.
Whatever. Anyway, not presenting my essay isn't going to affect my grade that much, so it's not a complete loss. Why do you have to speak in front of the class anyway? It's embarrassing no matter who you are. Plus, it's not like a lot of us are going to speak in front of crowds regularly.
Eh, who knows? Hey, why aren't you wearing your glasses?
I just don't want to wear them right now.
Come on, Giz. The doctor said you needed to wear them. Are people making fun of those, too?
Kinda. Yeah.
Kids these days. Find them. How about I start wearing glasses, too? Then they'll have to pick on both of us.
Gadget, you don't have to do that.
What if I want to? I bet I could come up with some awesome comebacks. Like if someone calls us Four Eyes, I could tell them, at least we use our eyes. You look like you got dressed with your eyes closed.
Okay, but that'll definitely get us beat up for sure.
Everything okay, Dad?
Yeah. Just still trying to get over Olivia's death. I wish we could bring her back. You know, Harry, talking about Olivia reminded me of a friend here.
A friend? Ooh, what's her name?
Hermida. She's like my Kiara. You should say hello to her sometime.
Maybe I will. Listen, why don't you record a Let's Play?
Okay. What game?
Sonic Forces. From what I heard, you are part of it.
Really?
Yes, Dad. Take your mind off Olivia.
Okay.
Alright, I'll head out. Be back soon.
Alright.
Hey everyone, Ryan here, and welcome to Let's Play Sonic Forces. Now, this is going to be interesting, guys, because in this one, I get to be part of it. So, I did not know what I'm going to expect, so let's get on with it. Okay, so where are we here? What even is that? Well, okay guys, let's go with it then, shall we? So stage 1, Green Hill, Lost Valley. Right. Yep, we're on our way, Tails. Oh! Right, that's the saying about if I press Y, I can do the boost. Jump. Clean up's gonna be a chore. That's funny. Oh, sugar nut. Sand hill. What am I even doing? That's a question. Hiya! Yay! This is awesome. Ah. Oh man. Alright, let's carry on then. Uh-oh.
You're the one that defeated Sonic. Who even are you?
I am Infinite.
Right. Okay. Well, I say I have no trouble destroying you.
A simple child defeating a robot like me. Let's put that to the test.
Wait, what?
Think, SNT, think. Oh yeah, now I remember. I was at a picnic with my friends. And I was showing everyone this cute dress that Cream's mom let me wear for the occasion. We were going to have so much fun. And then Eggman showed up. We were all fighting and... And then, this weird portal appeared out of nowhere. Suddenly, I felt myself getting sucked in.
SNT!
And now I'm here. But what is here? How do I get out? What was that?
Sonic can't be gone.
I know. It's hard to believe.
What are we gonna do? Everything is...
Giz, we gotta get out of here. Everyone's taking shelter underground. We can talk about this once we're safe.
We can't just run away. We have to fight! I don't want to hide!
Giz, take a deep breath. Listen, there are going to be ways we can fight. For now, though, we need to protect ourselves. If we don't, then we won't be able to do anything in the future.
Okay.
We'll talk more about this when we're safe, but... I heard from a few people that Sonic's friends are putting together a resistance group to help fight Dr. Eggman.
Really? Can anybody join?
Possibly. Nobody knows the full details yet.
Then, let's get out of here so we can find out.
Yeah, come on. Gizmo! Giz! Where the heck did he go now?
Gadget? What's wrong?
Maria, have you seen my brother?
Gizmo, right? I think he volunteered to go with Espio's group. You know, to help the rescue effort in Park Avenue.
Again? That brother of mine never tells me where he's going. What's happening?
Let me check. Espio, is everything all right?
No, the Masked One's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Infinite?
Gizmo!
No, wait! Gadget! You can't run out there by yourself!
Fight back there!
There is no reason to resist. Sick is no
No wonder this guy could take down Sonic. This power is incredible. If only we could find a weakness. What's happening? I'm disappearing? He must have spotted me. No! Wait! Please! Have mercy!
I can taste your terror, child. All that anxiety and doubt.
Why can't I fight?
It's delicious. Give in to your fear. Flee screaming, and I'll let you live.
Why is this happening?
Eggman's army is unstoppable! Without Sonic! People are losing hope and giving in to despair. Despair is a luxury we don't have.
I still dream that Sonic is with us. Do you think he might be?
I'm an optimist, but I'm also a realist. Sonic is gone, and Tails has just lost it. If we're going to win, we have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle these past 6 months, but I'm afraid we have to make our own miracle.
Eggman's army has everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us?
What can I do? How can I get back home?
I don't understand. Who was that guy? And why do I feel different? Who's there?
Hey!
Oh! Knuckles!
Bingo!
Finally a familiar face around here. Knuckles, you have to help me. Where are we? And why do I... What is... Who is...
Not on your A game today, are you,
Rookie?
Rookie?
Come on! Join me!
Alright then. I don't think this is the Knuckles I'm familiar with. I'll just play along for now.
Knuckles, what's the sitrep, Commander?
Happy to see you're all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses at Green Hill. And the resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic...
Infinite? That monster.
Sorry, I'm still not used to saying that.
Sonic is dead?
Whatever it is has got them running in fear. All except for this brave kid who survived the battle and made it here in one piece.
Excuse me, but I have several questions. Ow.
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt.
Good one.
Wow, rude much?
Here, kid, take this. We're depending on you.
Thank you. I don't know what this is.
Okay, let's get going, everybody. The world's not gonna save itself.
Right!
Yep. Is anyone gonna tell me how this thing works?
Well, I guess helping Sonic's crew will help me.
Gizmo! Where are you? Giz! Yeah. What is...
Gadget! Gadget, I'm right here!
Is Infinite still here? Is he causing this?
Listen to me. You have to help me. Someone took my place and... What?
Gadget! Are you okay? What happened?
Maria?
Come on, Gadget. We need to get you out of here. We don't know where Infinite is right now. And you and I can't fight him by ourselves.
Gadget? Gadget?
This universe is very strange. Somehow, there are people here that I recognize. Like Knuckles and Amy.
Yeah! Yeah, soak in the arms. Take a long look.
Pleasure to have met you. How do you like my hammer?
They seem relatively normal in some ways. But then there are the others, like Silver, Vector, Charmy, and Espio. Do they have counterparts in my world too? I guess I won't know until I find my way back home. Also, what happened to my body? Whatever that weird energy pulse was in that portal must have changed my appearance. Is Sonic really dead in this universe? I find that really hard to believe. But judging by how unstable this place is, it might be true. Still, I'm not ready to give up.
I've just received some incredible news! Sonic is alive!
Sonic is alive? Great!
No way! That's excellent!
Ah!
What? Oh, thank goodness!
Ow.
I knew it!
That's great news. Where is he, Knuckles?
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell, and they've been torturing him for months.
That's awful.
That's horrible! We have to rescue him!
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle. Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school style jailbreak?
Ooh, I am.
Count me in. As soon as I change out of this dress. I don't want to ruin it after Cream's mom was nice enough to let me borrow it.
He could be anywhere, Maria. What am I supposed to do? What if he's hurt?
Well, you definitely can't just run around by yourself. You might get hurt too.
I guess you're right. But I can't just do nothing. He should have been back by now. And if that infinite guy got him... Maria, I won't be able to live with myself.
I'm right here. Come on, Gadget.
Ah! Oh my!
And I don't know why that keeps happening.
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off. I can take you to the infirmary, and then I'll let Commander Knuckles know what's going on. Maybe he can get a search party together.
Maybe.
So, nobody can see me. Am I dead? I gotta try and talk to that blue girl.
Okay, here I go!
Espio here. My team is engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The Masked One is here. The monster that took down Sonic. Stay focused, Rookie! We're out to find a shuttle!
Bye, Peter.
Okay, I can do this. I just need to focus. Now, what does this thing do? Whoa! Now I know how Flaming Knuckles feels! This is so cool!
Okay, Knuckles.
I see it!
Phew! Made it!
I made it! Wow. I've never been in space before. The stars are even prettier out here. If it weren't for the circumstances, this would be relaxing. Oh, that must be the communicator Amy gave me. I'll listen in. It might be important.
Knuckles, can you hear me?
Rouge! It's about time.
So Rouge exists in this universe too. And she's fighting Eggman? Interesting.
How's Sonic doing?
He's been better.
They're getting ready to banish him into space.
Banish him into space?
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
And torturing Sonic just to pass the time. Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
I wouldn't say that.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule. The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held captive!
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
Death Egg?
The Death Egg? Oh man, that's not good! None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war.
That is incredibly depressing.
You all know what to do. Let's go get Sonic!
I'll go on ahead.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Okay, Knuckles. Okay, Rouge.
I don't see anything in here.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to find our way out. They've got us pinned down.
Ah!
Looks like this place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held.
That is horrible. Don't worry, you lot. Eggman will pay for what he's done. Especially Infinite. Ah! Sonic! No!
Let's put that to the test.
Wait, what? What's that?
You're on high alert now.
I sense Sonic's presence. He's close.
Sonic should be around here somewhere.
Hello? Can you hear me? Who are you? Who are you?
What in the world?
Right. Where's Sonic? It's strange. I'm on the actual Death Egg. But why is the Death Egg so bad?
Oh no!
What do I do? I know! My powers! Huh? What's my powers?
Oh, I'm doomed! Someone help!
Huh.
Easy there! Everything's cool!
Sonic?
Everything okay, miss? Are you here to rescue me?
Mm-hmm.
Can't tell you how much I appreciate it. It's been a while since I've seen a
cute
face.
Hey, rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad!
Hold up, Amy.
there an exit around here?
Well, I managed to do a complete circle while trying to find you, so there's the ship that I came on.
Look how fast I can run!
Hey, wait! Sonic!
Sonic, finding you alive is the best news we've had in months.
I can't imagine not knowing whether Sonic is alive or dead for months on end. I guess I got here at the right time. Unintentionally, of course.
And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill, pumping out munitions for his war effort.
A factory? We can't take out Eggman's home base in Metropolis if he's got a factory supplying him.
No kidding. Look, Sonic, I know you just got back, but we're spread thin. Can you take care of this? We need that factory in Green Hill destroyed. Take Rookie with you.
You sure about this? The kid was shaking like a leaf the whole time we were at the Death Egg.
You were watching me?
Hey!
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
It will be when it's
burnt to the ground.
Did anyone else just see that?
Sonic, you take the lead.
No, nothing. Okay.
Rookie, just make sure you take good notes.
Okay, Knuckles. Cool, a tag team. Eat your heart out, Mario.
I got 6 months of payback I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it. Two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner?
Right, Sonic.
Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us.
Double boost! What up, YouTubers? You alright? Ow! Oops. Ouch! Sorry, folks. Ow! Oh, come on, Ryan. Focus. Don't let Sonic down. Whoa, this is making me dizzy. I love my flamethrower. Infinite.
That
looking forward to a second round with this guy.
I'm going too.
No. It's too powerful. Let Sonic deal with it.
Fine.
Hello? Dad? You here? That's strange. That's Let's Play equipment is set up and still recording.
Eggman's army has broken through! They're in the city! We need to get these people out of here!
Who can we send? Sonic and Silver need time to heal. We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire!
Knuckles, send me. I say civilians before.
Dad, is that you?
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, rookie, I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and save those civilians.
On it.
Dad? Why are you in the TV? And why are you a hedgehog?
Harry, what's wrong?
Get the CCTV camera for in here. I want to see what happened.
Well, I say I have no trouble destroying you.
A simple child defeating a robot like me. Let's put that to the test.
What is that thing?
What? What are you?
Okay, guys, we have a problem. Dad is stuck in that game. Let's find a way to communicate with Dad.
Sonic and Silver got hurt pretty bad after dealing with that infinite guy. I should do something to help the resistance while they heal. Why does that keep happening? Am I being haunted?
I need a status update on the people who've been evacuated.
We're engaging enemy forces and can't search for civilians right now.
Why do you think you're trying to help out as well?
Sounds like you're our only hope, rookie. The rescue is in your hands.
Okay. Oh, Victor. Stop being jealous. Ah! On my way back, Knuckles.
That was
but we still have a lot to do.
Great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
Right, Sonic.
Nice moves. But if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
Oh, Victa.
The system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory, the one where Sonic fought Infinite.
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings, two of them. Definitely not robots.
Strange. Could they be more trapped civilians?
Hey, Rookie, go to the lab and check it out.
Roger that. I've been wanting to visit that place anyway. Ever since Sonic fought Infinite there, I felt something pulling me towards that place.
Up. We've picked up the two live readings near the lab up ahead.
They aren't robots. What are they?
If they're enemies, taking the Bogon might be a big ask for the Rookie.
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to go with the flow.
Whoa! Actually, kind of fun.
We sure went to a lot of trouble to make this lab hard to find.
We must be doing experiments they don't want people to know about. Lightning! Lightning!
Well, look at you, Rookie. Having fun in the water?
What? Jealous? You can't play on the...
Is that supposed to... What was that?
Having fun in the water?
What? Jealous you can't play on the slime knuckles?
Well, this is no time to lose focus, that's all. Be sure to give it all you got, Rookie.
I know in my universe I can swim, but maybe I should be careful.
The readings are really close now. Reinforcements will arrive soon, so meet up with them.
So this is the lab, huh?
You!
Ah! Wait, what the?
Do you know how much trouble you're causing? I'm the guy that got kicked out of my own dimension when you decided to show up.
What?
I'm Rookie.
Your name is Rookie?
Well, my real name is...
Hang on! So does this mean everyone thinks I'm you?
Well, not exactly. You're still you, and people see you as you, but... Never mind, listen. Ever since you took my place, everything has been changing. If you stay here, who knows what else might happen? The results could be disastrous!
Wait, really?
Yes! This universe could just... implode! Or the sun could just randomly start falling from the sky, who knows? And it's all your fault!
Hey, it's not my fault! I was forcefully transported to this place through some weird portal thingy! And I don't know why! I just want to go home. This place is crazy, and I miss my friends.
Alright, you seem genuine enough. And you've at least been helping out with the cause, so I'll believe you for now. We just need to figure out how to get you back home and get me back to normal. Wait, someone's coming.
Oh, hey, Sonic. You sure got short.
Huh? My name's Tails. I'm Sonic's best friend.
Have we met before?
Psst. Rookie, I'm scared. Tails remembers something from my dimension.
This is bad. Some aspects of your dimension seem to be merging with this one. I noticed it happening before, but only in small bursts.
Do you think it has something to do with this?
Of course! The Phantom Ruby must be feeding onto your memories to create a new reality for this world. Just like what Infinite and Dr. Eggman have been doing with their ruby. Wait, with two Phantom Rubies being used at the same time... Oh man, I don't know what could happen, but I'm going to assume it's not going to be good.
Yeah, considering earlier you mentioned the universe imploding and all that.
That's more of a worst-case scenario kind of thing.
Well, gee, thanks for the free heart attack.
What?
It's my communicator. Just checking in with the team and totally not talking to ghosts. Nope! Let's just head back to base. Everyone is waiting.
Maybe you should get Tails' advice on all of this. I've heard he's dealt with dimensional travel before.
So the Phantom Ruby created a rift in the dimensional fabric. Such power exceeds even my expectations! Pathetic. Infinite! Smash them to smithereens!
Sonic!
Tails!
I was so worried! I thought you were...
You worry too much. Look, I'm perfectly fine. It's been generations since I've seen you. You okay?
Wait, where did you come from?
That should have done it. I couldn't figure it out anybody. I'm sorry, it wasn't smart enough. Whoa, chaos! Sonic, help me!
Nice story. If I'm honest, I thought I killed him in the classic game.
The good news is you're safe. The bad news is Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh? Well, a lot can happen in that time.
Eggman said when the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out.
Well, I don't like the sound of that. Normally, I just laugh at an Eggman plan, but he's already conquered most of the world, so... What's this plan of his?
Hey, I hate to butt in on your important meeting, but we're under attack! Shadow is tearing through our troops! We need reinforcements!
Shadow?
Shadow?
Shadow. The last time I saw him, he was fighting for Eggman!
Seriously?
That's right. He helped Infinite take down Sonic.
Doesn't make sense. Why would Shadow help the enemy?
Perhaps he's being controlled by that strange power.
Yeah, that has to be it. Shadow would never team up with Eggman. Would he?
Whatever it is, I'll figure it out.
Well, I hope Shadow's on our side.
Any updates, Tails? Just putting the finishing touches on my dimensional portal machine. This should help us locate SNT and bring her back.
Well, you better hurry up. Sonic's about to have a mental breakdown.
Where did she go? What am I gonna do? I didn't even get to tell her how much I want to put my Wii!
Shut up, Sonic!
I hope she's okay, wherever she is.
What if she's dead?
Sonic, she's probably fine. Calm down.
Aha! I've got a signal!
That's SNT?
Yep, that's her, alright.
Great! I'll get started trying to gain access to this dimension so we can get her back!
Not that I care or anything, but just hang in there for a bit longer.
Why am I like this? Why am I here? I must fight!
I can taste your terror, Sonic.
I never meant like this! Huh? What's that? Huh?
The bad news is, Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days!
Oh, great. I got a time limit. Tails? Can I have a word? Sure, buddy. When we first met, you said, have we met before? I was wondering if you know me. No, but I know you became our new recruit. Yeah. Where are you from anyway? Another dimension. Must be the work of the Phantom Ruby. Right now, I'm hoping the resistance until I can get home. Well, find a way to.
Listen up! We just got word that Eggman's forces are undermanned at his headquarters in Metropolis.
They're probably staging somewhere else as part of Eggman's plan. This could be our only chance to take the city.
Exactly. That's why we're focusing on a full frontal assault on Metropolis. I'm calling it Operation Big Wave.
I love that.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well-thought-out strategy.
I thought up this strategy in about a minute and a half. We're going in hard and fast, and we're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed.
Are you sure you thought this plan through? This sounds risky.
Sonic is busy fighting Shadow, but the rest of us can do this. We've got the strength and the spirit to win. There's no finer group that I'd want to fight with.
Ha! Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown!
Yeah, that's motivating and all, but I still feel like we should give this plan more thought. Tails, what do you think?
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad. We also have Sonic. I mean the other Sonic. So I have no doubt we can do this.
You're seriously going with this?
I like shiny things.
Hello?
Okay, let's head straight for Eggman's HQ. Time to save the world, people!
I wonder if I can find Infinite and get my revenge.
Well, don't say I didn't warn you.
Operation Big Wave! We'll surge forward and sweep the enemy away!
Oh, I'm sick! What can that battle do with an all-out attack? Oh, smash them to smithereens!
I have a bad feeling about this.
those eyes.
What? Activate the Phantom Ruby! Make them wish they'd never been born!
Whoa, whoa,
stay calm! What you're seeing
isn't
real!
Oh, no, 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 no!
There's no use! Our troops are scattering in the confusion!
This
is bad! Our forces were all gathered together, and now they're plunged into chaos! Lightning.
This is bad! I better stay on high alert!
Lightning!
Ha! Yeah. I need to be extra careful.
Take this!
This is making me dizzy!
This is Eagle Squad! Ha. We're caught in enemy crossfire! Snake Squad requesting reinforcements! This is Front Squad!
Get out of the door! 80% of our forces have been wiped out, and we've lost contact with the rest!
One flip of the Phantom Ruby switch and everything falls apart on us!
The Rookie is our only hope now!
What are you talking about, Knuckles? What can I do?
You can't go on like this!
I don't think Operation Big Wave is going as well as Commander Knuckles hoped.
Ah! Excuse me, sorry!
Hey! Watch it, soldier! Oh no! Wait!
Watch out!
Giz?
Gadget! You have to help!
Was that? No. It had to have been a trick.
As much as it pains me to say it, the best we can do now is to live to fight another day.
Run for it!
A retreat? I guess that's all we can do right now. I better get out of here.
A big wave has washed out.
We haven't lost. Let's fall back and regroup!
Ow! What the? How is this happening? I can't help! I need to get out of here!
Well, well.
That was close.
Looks like we escaped the chaos for now.
We should try to find the others before you get in even more trouble.
Knuckles, what happened? Knuckles, come in.
Dad, it's me.
Harry? Oh, am I glad to hear your voice.
What happened, Dad?
What now?
No, what happened earlier?
Sonic got defeated, then a robot came out of the TV. Then he dragged me into the game.
Why?
To see if I can defeat that robot.
Does it have a name?
Infinite.
Right. Okay. Dad? Our radar on the game's map says you're battling Infinite. It says versus Infinite.
What? I don't know how to defeat it.
Don't worry. As long as you got the rewinder, you'll be fine.
But only you can control it, Harry.
What do you mean?
Every time I lose on the stage, you get to try again. So with that, I can reset the course.
Okay. Well, can we get that set up?
Thanks, guys.
Now go, and bound Infinite.
Right.
Oh, that little... Huh?
And as if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child.
What do you say? You are no match with my power. No matter, I will destroy you. By the way, I bet you were supposed to see Sonic alive. Yes. But he was no match for me. What? How?
Well, you've improved since the last time, but you will still lose. As I prevent, you're not even worth it.
figure out the secret of his power.
You beat Sonic again? Yes. But now. Last time I saw you, I was scared to face you. But now, I fight you, right here, right now.
I will teach you fear, then pain, and then, well, at least the fear and pain will end. You must be a straggler, the strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
The only strong here is you. No, actually, the only strong here is me. Ow! Infinite, is that all you've got? Ah! No!
You must be a straggler. The strong always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
The only strong one here is you. No, I see. The only strong here is me. Yippee, you're so strong, Infinite. I am strongest out of all, for out of the two of us. You should remember me.
What's the matter, Infinite? Feeling weak?
I am not weak!
I remember. You ran from me before. You survived then. But you throw it all away now.
I only survived because you said, give in to your fear, flee screaming, and I'll let you live. If anything, you are the reason I'm still here.
Uh-oh. Ah! Huh?
I will defeat you, Infinite, even if I have to wait 2 days.
Dad, are you alright?
I'm fine. Let's just head back to base.
I swear I saw Gizmo out there.
Really? I didn't see him.
There was this moment where Infinite used the Phantom Ruby, and he was right in front of me. He said, "You have to help," and then disappeared.
Are you sure it wasn't just an illusion created to distract you? Infinite was giving all of us a hard time out there.
That's possible. It just seems so real.
That Phantom Ruby makes a lot of things seem real. You just have to keep your thoughts clear. I'm sure we'll find him.
Right. I should focus on taking down Eggman. If not for the world, then for my brother.
Gadget.
Think of it this way. If something awful did happen to him, heaven forbid, then we would have found him already. I know it's kind of a morbid thought.
No, you're right. That's pretty reasonable. Morbid, but reasonable. He's gotta still be out there. I have to keep fighting.
That was a disaster. But at least I'm back safe. Hmm?
Infinite can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So Shadow is on our side. What a relief. I made it back! Is everyone okay?
What is this? My head.
Shadow, are you feeling okay?
What? Is this an illusion?
Maybe you should lay down. Knuckles, how are things?
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. But then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
You call that going well?
That fake Shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real Shadow.
Boy, imagine Harry with the virtual reality projections.
I heard that.
Sorry, Harry. Just kidding.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant.
I'm not going there. I died a lot in that plant, in my world.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant.
Phew. So, this is where the database is. Hold on a sec, while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans. Old robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies.
Eggman does selfies? Okay, I've seen Snapchat and Instagram, but this is ridiculous. A daughter like Dr. Eggman doing selfies? What a geek.
So where does he keep the...
Accessing experiment file 7231
6. Bioweapon SKT.
What?
Created through careful manipulation of DNA samples, this bioweapon was built with the ideal speed, strength, and mobility to surpass all enemies. Upon awakening, this bioweapon showed immediate signs of restructure.
There's a perfectly rational explanation for this! I just haven't figured it out yet. Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby.
We need help. Who's our friend of Dad's from college? Maybe she can help. Hamida, I think?
Hello?
Hi, Hamida.
Who's this? How'd you get my number?
Never mind that. Listen. We need help. Your friend is in trouble.
Wait, are you Harry?
You know me?
Didn't you get sentenced 5 years for murder and stuff?
Don't remind us.
Not sure how you know that. But yeah, we was framed. Long story.
I wish we could forget all that. Hang on. We reset time. That timeline should not have assisted.
What are you talking about?
Maybe something must be missing the timelines.
Hello? Still here?
Anyway, back to your mate. He was doing a let's play, then he was pulled into this game. He's stuck in the Sonic world. What can we do?
Ryan's in trouble. What kind of game are you talking about? Wait, what? Sonic world?
Yeah.
I say we face Sonic world and save Ryan right now. Let's go.
It's Sonic Forces, and we don't know how to get in Sonic's world. Dad said something about it was Infinite's doing.
Ah, thanks. Well, Ryan's right. It is all Infinite's doing. We need a plan to stop Infinite. Any ideas to stop our enemy, Harry?
I don't know. All we can do is hope Dad can defeat Infinite so he can return home. Maybe Dad needs to destroy Infinite to get himself home. All we can do is give Dad some encouragement. When he's down, we found a way to communicate with him.
Well, all I know is one thing. He's a strong man. So, of course, he'll defeat Infinite. And sure, he'll be home safe, like he always once told me. And Harry, don't worry, he'll be fine. We can do that. How can we communicate with Ryan? I want to do that. Please, Harry, I want to meet him myself. Ryan can defeat Infinite easily. So then, let's hope he'll be home by then. All true. Communicate with Ryan like how?
Well, we are connected to him now. And we can hear everything that's happening.
That's good. You are connected to him now. Perfect and wonderful.
The connection seems good. We need to help Dad no matter what. I'll send you what's happening now.
That's Ryan.
Yep.
What has that monster done to him?
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Knuckles, since there's nothing for us to do, I'm going to go outside and get some fresh air. I just got some stuff to think about. Okay, Wilkie, don't be too long. Okay.
How can Infinite still beat me? I don't understand. What is he? Why did he bring me here? More to the point, why is my powers not working here? Maybe I was too weak then. Maybe now it will work. It has to.
Still useless.
Maybe the Phantom Ruby is affecting my powers. Maybe because I'm a hedgehog.
You must be a straggler who got left behind.
The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
I am not weak. I am not weak. I am not weak. I am not weak.
He was strong. Like he said, you didn't stand a chance against him.
Now you're starting to sound like Infinite. Sorry, Harry, I'm just frustrated the fact that he's too powerful, like he said. But that's no excuse. I shouldn't have yelled. Maybe I'm better off staying here forever. Oh wait, I can't.
Dad, stop. You think because Infinite is too powerful you should give up? If you think so, then how can you be NBA leader? A leader never backs down.
You're right, Harry. Infinite may be powerful, but there's no giving up, no matter what.
By the way, did Infinite say 2 days left? What's that about?
Didn't you want to cut out scenes?
No, we was busy trying to get through to you.
Okay, well Tails says that Eggman said he had some plan that would destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days? And what plan?
I don't know. I asked Tails about it and he said that Eggman said, if I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. Guys, you know the saying, the anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself. Don't ask where I've got that from.
So, you got a time limit?
Yep. Like Infinite said, we have only 2 days left. I don't know what happens next. That's a question for later.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Did they just say Metal Sonic?
Who's Metal Sonic?
Metal Sonic?
He's basically a robot clone of Sonic.
A robot Eggman created.
Oh. Oh! I think I've seen him before in his lab.
His lab? When have you ever been in his lab?
Well...
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more?
Hey, that's a good point.
I don't think it's that simple.
You didn't answer my question.
Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Yeah!
Hey, would you quit dodging the question?
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. It's lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city.
Hey, wait for me.
Sorry. So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck.
Has Metal Sonic always been this huge? Let me give it a try. Huh.
knows, partner. When we join forces, the sky's the limit.
Double boost!
Hey, that was great! We're like a well-oiled machine. Fighting a well-oiled machine. Woohoo! We did it! Great job!
So, are you going to tell me what you were doing in Dr. Eggman's base that one time?
Well, it's a long story.
I think we have time.
Well, basically, don't freak out, okay? Basically, I'm sort of a creation of his.
Eggman created you?
Yes, but I'm not on his side. I don't want anything to do with his schemes. In my dimension, I'm friends with Sonic and the others, and I help them take down Eggman.
Are they aware of where you came from?
I don't know. I thought they did, but I'm not so sure.
What does that even mean?
I got it, Sonic! I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby!
Yes! Finally, I'll defeat Infinite.
Great work, Tails!
Awesome! What did you find? Tails?
Ugh. Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless!
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kind of...
Huh? How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it. Mm-hmm. It may even throw him off a little.
Great idea. I'm good with distraction.
I'm up for anything.
You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed, so let's hustle.
Okay.
Dad, you never distracted in your life.
What's a learn, Harry? What's a learn?
Unidentified heat source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hold on! It's a multi-legged battle mech. The energy readings are off the charts.
So Eggman had another weapon up his sleeve.
Okay, so... distraction. I should probably get to the air. That way he can see me better.
Cover!
Yoo-hoo! Dr. Egghead!
Cover! Cover!
I don't see anything. Oh, there he is!
Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Already on it. I'm getting a lot of weird energy coming from that giant enemy crab. A disaster. I better be careful.
Enemy crab spotted! Hey! Up here! Where did he go?
Perfect! Time to head back!
Hold on! There's a massive energy source approaching!
Oh no!
That one!
Ah!
Can't let this thing get to the chemical plant. Keep it busy there as long as you can,
Rookie. Okay, I've faced Inters before. This is crazy!
Ow! Dad, the TV's saying you got a little battery on the blue controller. Put the blue controller in the switch, in the TV dock.
Okay, you asked for it. Don't ever let me see you again.
That takes care of that.
Alright, I'm heading back, guys.
Shut up.
I'm almost at the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction? So far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Dad, you hear that? What? They might have to start using the nickname Rookie if you keep this up.
Cool.
Tails, you wanted to see me?
I think I understand what's happening.
Really?
For years, it's been theorized that a mirror dimension exists parallel to our own.
You're from another dimension, aren't you?
Yes. I was brought here through some kind of dimensional portal.
The power that Eggman is using is somehow affecting other dimensions. You need to save the world, and maybe that's why you're here.
What?
It's like the world needs you.
I don't know about that.
But I was here first.
Tails, maybe you need to rework that theory because I don't think... Hey, wait!
What?
I'll be right back. Rookie? Where are you?
What do you want?
Rookie, please don't be upset. Tails was just making an assumption. I'm sure there's some other explanation.
No. Maybe he's right. Maybe the world didn't need someone as useless as me. I could barely make it on the battlefield to begin with, let alone even get noticed by Knuckles. Why on Mobius would the world need me now?
But Rookie, you've been helping me so much.
Helping you? I was just pointing you in the right direction so you can go off and save the day on your own. I barely count that as helping. Maybe the world needed someone better in my place. There's no room for failures like me during times like this.
Rookie, don't say that.
You have no idea what it's like. You come from a weird dimension where everything goes your way. Meanwhile, I barely existed before you decided to show up and kick me out of my own reality. Maybe I'm better off just not existing anymore. You can just go save the day without me.
Rookie, wait! Rookie...
Great job, Dad. Now say I'm never distracted in my life. You should be able to get home now. Not until I destroy Infinite.
Those resistance pests and their clever little plots. They're like something on your shoe that you can't wipe off.
It appears they've taken our legs right out from under us. Quite impressive, really.
I don't have legs. Neither do you, dude.
Don't remind me, dude.
5 more hours before the plan is executed. Infinite, let's make a tactical retreat so that we can remobilize our forces. my tactical retreat, you mean to say? Flee with our tails between our legs. I'm quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!
Mission accomplished. The Phantom Ruby's signal has gotten much weaker.
This should effectively put a stop to the Doctor's greatest weapon.
The Sonics have made an opening for us! We can't just let that go to waste!
This is the moment we've been waiting for! Time to settle the score!
Maybe the world didn't need someone as useless as me. I could barely make it on the battlefield to begin with, let alone even get noticed by Knuckles. Why on Mobius would the world need me now? You have no idea what it's like! You come from a weird dimension where everything goes your way. Meanwhile, I barely existed before you decided to show up and kick me out of my own reality.
I don't know why I was even brought to this dimension. Am I even doing any good here?
It's like the world needs you!
But that can't be true. I've been messing this place up ever since I got here. Does this world really need me?
Everyone get your game face on. The target is Eggman at the Central Tower.
Central Tower. On my way.
Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it to your funeral.
Infinite, do it!
Take this. What is that? Arr! That, my spiky little predator, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing.
Oh, no, Sonic! I'm coming!
What are you doing? You may suck it too!
Sonic, just hold on!
Dad, no!
What happened?
He's in no space. Dad's gone.
But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source!
Tisk, tisk. Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistake. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
What? Oh, Eggman is so annoying. Hermida, it's me. Did you see what happened?
What happened?
We lost Dad.
Oh no. This can't be.
It's true. He and Sonic got pulled into no space.
What's a nozzle space?
According to Eggman, it's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists.
Tell me what this Phantom Ruby is.
According to Tails, a weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain.
You mean like mind control?
Sort of, but no. But there's more. Create a new false reality for them like a dream so real. If you bump yourself in it, your saving self will bruise.
Ridiculous. That doesn't make sense. You can't get hurt in your dreams.
Yeah, tell the Simpsons that. There's an episode where it really goes after the kids in their dreams. For example, a kid in the episode called Martin was being crossed, then it affected him in real life.
Max, this is different. Also, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy which only the Death Egg can provide.
What's the Death Egg?
Never mind. Dad will tell you, if we get him back. But Eggman had a lot of stuff on the computer, like failed battle plans, old robot designs, and 10 terabytes of selfies.
Still a geek.
Just because people do selfies, Max, doesn't make them geek.
Okay, Hermida.
No time to lose, Harry. Let's save your father.
Hermida, we don't know how to get into the game, remember?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Just promise me you'll keep your father safe.
If he survives no space.
Hard for me to confess, but no way he can survive no space.
What are you saying?
That's dead.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
Double boost!
Okay, we're almost near Eggman, come on! Nothing can stop me and my flamethrower. Oh, come on! Suckers.
What's the matter, Infinite? Am I too powerful to be contained?
This changes. Dr. Eggman will still have the last laugh.
Maybe he'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.
Very good.
That must be the others.
We've got less than an hour before Eggman's plan goes down.
There's no more time. We have to break into the fortress now.
Indeed, this is it. Our last opportunity to bring peace back into the world.
Sounds like we need to hurry.
Let's go, partner.
I didn't see that coming.
I'm fine. It felt like I could feel a thousand universes at once. It's okay. I'm okay. Let's meet up with the others.
Let's go!
Damn!
It's no use!
Can you feel that?
Infinite, long time no see. Did you miss me?
No.
trust you're all ready for oblivion. If you're not, oh well. To ashes, and you along with it.
Whoa, you've got to be kidding. That's just a special effect, right?
No, it's not. While we're under the Phantom Ruby's control, it's a part of our reality.
Unbelievable. What chance do we have against that?
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom. The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Or the sun could just randomly start falling from the sky. Who knows?
I guess you were right, Rookie.
This is bad. I know, but if I don't do something, everyone will fry to death. But what can I do?
Here.
Whoa, it is! He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy. Hmm? Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe, if you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
But can I really do that? Okay, I can do this. I just need to focus.
Cover! Cover!
Oh no, stop it! I can just make it up there.
Cover!
That was close. Is it trying to kill me?
Hang on!
What? I'm back to normal?
Come on, fly!
Oh, right! Aw.
Hey, long time no see.
Rookie! I thought you were gone forever! Did you do that?
I sure did. I couldn't just leave this place alone with you running around wreaking havoc. So, I decided to take matters into my own hands, and I tapped into the Phantom Ruby's power to try and learn how to use them. Looks like it worked like a charm.
That was amazing! See, the world really does need you!
I'll say, that sun is no laughing matter, and you're in no shape to fight it on your own. How about we do this together? When you're in a pinch, I'll tap into the Phantom Ruby to turn things in our favor.
Sounds good to me. Let's go!
The sun is falling in the sky beyond. Light is fading from our world. The sun is falling in the sky beyond. And light is fading.
know we can make it this time.
Good job! Hold on tight!
Everyone, evacuate the area! We need to at least try and escape! Where the heck is Maria?
She ran towards the Imperial Tower.
What? Why? Wait. Gizmo?
Gadget, come on!
I think I can handle this. Whoa!
Hold on!
Doctor, this is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt!
Rookie, we did it! Things are finally turning around! Rookie? Oh no. When the Phantom Ruby shattered, it must have severed our way to communicate. Rookie... Ah!
Just kidding.
Rookie! Don't scare me like that!
Just trying to keep you on your toes. Besides, it's not the Ruby that lets me communicate with you. It did help make my messages more clear, but something else is keeping us connected.
Really?
Yeah. You emit a weird energy by yourself. It does have some strange side effects, though. You might have noticed other people acting different because of it.
I suppose you need me to bandage that up for you.
What is this? My head.
Huh?
Huh?
Those eyes.
Oh, I think I get what you mean. So now that we know what exactly is making the world go crazy, what should we do?
Well, we should continue to fight the good fight. I think I overheard Sonic talking about facing off with Infinite again.
Last time he did that, he got really hurt.
Exactly. You may not have a Phantom Ruby anymore, but your weird reality warping energy should help just as much.
Let's go find them!
Even with the Phantom Ruby weakened, I still have enough power to smash you into blue jelly. I'll show you how outclassed you really are.
I'm gonna class all my own. Time to put up or shut up after this.
What would you like your epitaph to read? How about Gearize the Fool Buffoon?
Why not Geardosis the Masked Clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right?
Infinite, this is the test. Let's finish this once and for all.
My friends got me this far, and together we're gonna win.
Friends are nothing but a fool. You can count on nobody but yourself.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
Come on, Infinite, let's finish this once and for all. This is the real test. Show me what you got. Whoa! I had to open my big mouth. Come on, Sonic, here comes the last stretch.
Here goes, partner. We'll rejoin forces, the sky's the limit.
Double burst!
What's the matter, Infinite? Feeling weak? I win. I knew I shouldn't have any problems destroying you. Now send me back while you still can.
No, wait. I can still fight.
Huh? Was he
illusion?
Huh?
Infinite!
Dad, he did it! Infinite is gone! But Sonic is still keeping me here.
Darn, we should have tried to catch him when we had the chance!
The Phantom Ruby signal is moving underground! Eggman is up to something again!
The doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman!
Time to get serious!
Come on, Sonic! Let's get searching! We haven't found an entrance yet.
No luck here either.
All this searching and still nothing?
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching.
If only there was a way to know for sure.
Hang on, I'll check. Looks like the other Sonic is on the right track.
You're positive about this? How?
His dimensional energy is a bit off too, so I can connect to him as well. Though his presence is a bit more stable here, considering he didn't come with a reality warping energy.
I just got confirmation that Tiny Sonic is heading for the entrance.
Hold on! I'll send in reinforcements right away!
Let's head there too!
We don't have time to lose!
Is officially butt kicked. We won.
Now
what? Can we ever just win and have that be the end of it?
Look.
What on earth?
Oh my god.
What the heck is that?
Guys, what's the matter? Behind you.
Gotcha. The fortress reactor was just a decoy.
A true winner always keeps his trump card hidden until the end.
Sonic, what's going on? There aren't less enemies. There's more.
What? Chaos, infinite, thousands of them.
Guys, what is that thing? It's called the Death Egg Robot. Wait, what did you say? Confirmed sightings indicate Shadow, Metal Sonic, Savok, Chaos, infinite, thousands of them. Infinite? How? He's gone. His Phantom Ruby prototype dragged off to an unknown location. Was it that thing? Yes, Dad. Even it is in there. This has to be why I can't get home.
What have you done?
I merely incorporated the Phantom Ruby into this Death Egg robot. This Death Egg robot has... No, I have surpassed infinite to become the complete and ultimate form.
You were right, Harry. Yes, Dad. The unknown location is that thing. Even it is in there.
I must destroy that thing to get home.
You will be crushed by this Death Egg robot powered by the Phantom Ruby, and in the end, everything will still be just as I planned!
Your plan will end like all your plans do, with you sitting in a pile of busted robot parts wondering how you failed so badly! Let's get him.
Thank you.
He's overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane!
No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
This is it. Here we go!
Whoa! Easy there!
I'm cutting it really close, aren't I?
Are you all right?
What's up? You okay?
I'm just overwhelmed. We're so close to winning, but can I really do this?
Relax.
Huh?
Stay vigilant. It's not over yet.
Shadow.
You've got this!
Keep your head on straight, Rookie!
Our future hangs in the balance!
Please, come back in one piece!
Smash them all to pieces!
Even you should be able to pull that off.
Guys, you're all such wonderful friends. So much like the ones waiting for me back home.
Well, are you ready?
Yeah, here we go.
Go on, Rookie! I know you can do this!
Our fate is in your hands!
I'll do more damage if I aim for the center.
You did it!
Wait.
What's happening?
What is...
Oh, I hate it when evil has backup.
It's down to you, Dad. Defeat it and get home now. Right.
Ah!
Come on, Ryan. You can do it. After all you've been through, this is your moment. He did it!
Dad? Strangest thing. I was in Metropolis trying to salvage those ostrich bots. Next thing I knew, Sonic was standing in front of me looking terrified. Then I blinked and I was right back where I started. How weird is that?
That was my doing. There was some Phantom Ruby weirdness going on and it switched our places temporarily. Is that what happened? I just thought the stress was getting to me. No, it was just me. Sorry about that. Well, thank goodness everything turned out okay. I'm going to say hi to everyone else. See you later!
Okay, nice meeting you, Maria. This universe really is different.
I'm glad you're enjoying the party. Wish I could too.
You will in just a bit. After that meeting Knuckles wants to have with the crew, I'm going to try out this device Tails gave me. Hopefully it'll summon the portal back to my world. Then you'll be back to normal.
But will people know what I've done? Will they even know who I am?
Oh, by the way, when are we gonna meet this friend of yours that helped you out so much?
He'll be over in just a bit. You won't miss him. He's got glasses, pointy ears, and fluffy red fur.
Great! I can't wait to meet him.
I'll make sure they know.
You're the best.
Rookie? Come on!
Oh, it's time for the meeting. Come on!
Finally, an end to this endless battle. Everyone can go back home and relax. There's no need for the resistance.
Hold on. There's still a lot we need to do. We're just getting started.
Knuckles, I need to go home.
What, you're leaving us? There are others who need your help. But okay, I'm not gonna stop you.
Man, the first time I saw you stumbling around, I had no idea you could pull this thing together and see it to the end. I've changed my mind about you.
I knew you'd come through, rookie. Well, I guess you're not a rookie anymore.
Huh. You did good out there. It's not like you just waited till the last minute to come in and act all cool, saving the day.
When did this happen?
Dad, it's Harry. Using your powers, I've managed to use my power to get you back. There's a portal outside. Get in it now.
Our battle is done, and our resistance has come to a conclusion. But we'll be friends forever. A single person cannot restore the entire world. We have to work together and make a diligent effort.
Yeah!
Dad, ready?
Hang on. Let me just say goodbye to Sonic.
Hurry up.
Sonic?
Hey, you're taking off too?
Yep.
I was thinking the same thing. You gotta keep moving forward, no matter what, Dad.
Yeah.
You and I aren't so different.
Thanks, Sonic.
No, thank you. If it wasn't for you, we all would be fried right now.
Yeah, and maybe I would be like Infinite and destroy my world. And my guys, still, it's been a pleasure to be part of your crew, Sonic. It's been an honor and a privilege.
See you later, buddy.
Here goes! It worked!
It did! Thank you so much, Tails! I guess I'll be going now.
Okay. See you later.
Dad, now!
Hey, you're taking off too?
Yep.
I was thinking the same thing. You gonna keep moving forward? No matter what, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
You and I aren't so different. Catch you on the flip side, babe.
Bye, Sonic! See you later! Here I go! Rookie, I can't thank you enough for your help.
It's nothing, really. You did most of the work anyway.
Still, I'm sorry for putting you through all of this. And for almost ruining your whole world.
You know, maybe you coming here wasn't such a bad thing. I certainly learned a lot.
You did?
I learned how to be more headstrong. I have to stop hesitating so much and doubting myself. When I put my mind to it, I can do anything.
Right! And you did great things, Rookie! Say, you never really told me your real name.
Don't worry about it. You can just call me Rookie. I've gotten too used to it.
If you say so. Well, I guess this is goodbye. Maybe the Tails in my dimension can help find a way for me to visit?
Only for short periods of time, though. Can't have that energy of yours screwing up this world again.
Right. Then, see you later?
Yeah. See you later.
Guys! The portal is reacting! Something's coming through!
Could it be?
Hang on, I'm not getting my hopes up quite yet.
Wait! I think I see something!
SMT! You're okay!
Hi, everyone. I'm so glad to be home. You have no idea what kind of adventure I've been on.
You can tell us later. All
matters now is that you're back!
But you better have a good reason as to why you ditched us!
Well, let's just say somebody needed my help.
You're very fortunate to get your help, then.
Thanks.
Hey! Now that SNT is back, we should have that picnic for real this time!
Hey, good idea! I'm starving!
I could use some relaxation. Let's go, everyone!
Ow!
Dad? Dad, you're back!
Oh, my gravelly hook. I like that. Wow, that was something. Oh, wait! Then let's play!
Okay, I don't know what happened there, guys. Something kind of interrupted the Let's Play. I don't know what it was. But if you don't know what it said on there, it says you can now create a new avatar. But you know, I don't know what happened, but it seemed like I went into Sonic's world. Wow. Amazing. Okay, guys. We're going to have to restart this Let's Play all over again. But not today. I'm tired. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!
He has to be here. Why wouldn't he be? He may be shy, but he'd never pass up free food.
Gadget! Hey, have you seen your brother yet?
No sign of him.
I'm sure he'll be here soon, then. Say, you wouldn't happen to know someone named SNT, would you?
SNT? No, I don't think so. Should I?
She was part of the Resistance. Then again, it's possible you could have missed her. A lot of people were in the Resistance.
Yeah.
If you don't know her, then... Oh my gosh!
What?
I think your brother's just fine.
What makes you say that?
Hello?
He's here!
Well, hey! Back off! Don't crowd him!
Gadget!
Where the heck have you been, Gizmo? Do you know how worried I was? I thought you...
I'm sorry I ran off without telling you. I had something important to do, and I couldn't risk telling anyone else. It had to be a secret. But I'm fine.
SNT told me that he helped her with her missions. He's been helping all of us in the background all along.
Really? You were doing that, Giz?
I would have told you if I could have.
I'm just glad you're safe, bro.
Gadget.
All right. Wipe those tears so we can get some grub.
Right. It's been a while since I've eaten.
What? How long?
Since last night. Last night.
Oh, jeez! Let's get you something to eat, then. You must be starving.
What's the matter, Infinite? Feel weak?
He's calling. I'm not weak. I am not weak.
Dad, now.
So this SNT person, she cute?
What? Come on, Gadget.
I'm just asking. As far as I know, you could have ran off and found a girlfriend.
She's not my girlfriend.
You're blushing, Giz. You like her?
Stop! You're embarrassing me!